because of the reach of the social media, they're able to reach into the bedroom and actually seduce and deceive and manipulate even kids who don't come ready for this kind of exploitation.